20 years. I came here for my grad study. When I did my master's, the thesis, it was on 1955, not quite Miss Chinatown, but it was also sort of like one of the beauty pageant to raise funds to build a Chinese school. So I went to talk to all these ladies. And so I found out, you know, the more I hear from all these people, the more I found out that the history is so rich.
Right.
More than, way, way more than what we read from books.
Books,
so,
right.
You know, that's how I started getting involved.
Right.
For example, this account book, it tells you a lot about the individuals who work here
right.
for the seasonal jobs,
right.
For the Liyun branch. And because when you read the the history, it always tells you Chinese people were here, the contract worker, they work on the seasonal jobs,
right.
they have all these like contracts. But it didn't tell you all these details, how much they actually get,
right.
how they spend the money and everything.
Right.
But when you look at this account book, it actually have all these little details
right.
here. For example, we can look at this page here. Let's say here, in September the 2nd,
yeah.
he actually spent $1 on buying a duck.
A duck.
A duck,
like duck, right.
Yeah, it doesn't say live or rose or whatever, it just duck here. But then when you look at like, he's paying $45 a month, so
right.
they work
right.
like for the whole month, like
right.
30 days, and he's like a dollar
right.
something for a day.
A day.
And then he's spending almost a wage
right.
of a day on
a
duck.
Duck. Right.
Yeah.
Interesting.
So, interesting.
Right.
Like
so,
in the textbooks, it tells you that they are hired to do work in the cannery.
Right.
They were paying cheaper than the white workers.
Right.
So much they were being paid.
Right.
But it didn't tell you how much they spend.
Right.
And on the whole system, like the contract worker system.
Yeah.